everyone. I am back. This is Kayla Rivera. So, dahil lumaki ako sa Canada, kung saan malamig, sa winter time, malapit din kami sa bundok. So, kapag winter time, nagsnowboarding kami. So, that is one of my hidden hobbies or, yeah, hobbies talaga. Hindi naman talent kasi hindi pa ako so super galing. Pero interesting kasi I lived in Canada hanggang 18 years old ako. When I was 18, dun ako nag-move sa Pilipinas for 5 years. And then, when I moved back na after yung 5 years na yun, na nasa Pilipinas ako, that's when na-interested ako na maging snowboarder. Dahil sa kuya ko, dahil sa mga pinsan ko. So, I know how to snowboard. Very beginner naman ako, pero nag-i-enjoy ako sa snowboarding. At saka, recently, naging certified diver ako dito sa Pilipinas! Yay! At alam nyo, I really had a fear of being underwater. Dahil nung bata pa ako, may nangyari isang beses sa pool na lubog ako. Tama ba yung word na ginagamit ko? Tama ba? I don't know. Anyways, parang I was afraid of drowning. So that scared me of swimming or being underwater for too long. But recently, I overcame my fear dahil sa boyfriend ko at saka yung family niya na mahilig sila mag-dive. So, thankfully sa kanila, or thankful ako sa kanila kasi I overcame my fear of being underwater. And grabe guys, napakaganda underwater, all the different kinds of creatures you'll see underwater. Sobrang ganda, and it just really makes you feel God's presence and God being the greatest artist or creator talaga. It's truly amazing, and ako being a Filipina, it makes me proud that this is the Philippines. You know, there's so much beauty here talaga. Aside the people, aside the culture, the food, being underwater is grabe, sobrang ganda.